That one is my favorite. It makes sure I doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get it next
month? Need to be on that truck before it goes.
Oh!
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay. No, thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
Dad, we
were in the ice cream. I can't get home without you.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. Let's go.
He's in here.
What are you doing?
Now!
I've done nothing wrong!
Bloody bullies.
Shut up,
no. Go on.
Shut up!
He's lying. No. Get to the truck.
Move it!
Guess
I got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get to the truck.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
Shift ends in an hour.
Okay.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No.
Oh, shit.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Great.
How long has been with the movement? Long enough. I've been with ourselves since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
For much longer.
For weeks.
Safe. around.
Ah, Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Do this.
Head a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.